Which phone are you using to broadcast, Juliet? Any question from Estonia? Any question from Estonia? You speak German?
Yeah.
No? Russian a little bit.
Russian better than English.
Tomorrow you translate in Estonian for her. Tomorrow he translates in Estonian.
Let's do it in Estonian for me.
Why not?
Warum nicht?
How is she doing?
This was not loud.
How is she? Let's talk. She's doing all right. No? She don't know. Margaret, any questions? Anything new? Anything from the new age? You have questions about the new age? I love them.
What is the difference between vibrations and
energy? No, 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 she's German translation today. All of them understand English. Okay. And then Margaret is here, she needs a translation, right? Is she doing all right? So what's the question? Yes, vibration and energy.
Schwingung und Energie, was ist der Unterschied?
Good, people speak about emptiness.
Leute sprechen von der Leere.
Something empty, right?
Etwas leer, etwas was leer ist.
It's not empty.
It's nicht leer.
The fact that you call it empty, or you already, that means that you're already objectified.
Die Tatsache, dass du es leer nennst, dann hast du es schon objektiviert.
You can call it, because it is because you can see it, right?
Du kannst es schon
object,
sehen,
right?
Du siehst als Objekt.
And it isn't.
Und es ist es nicht.
It's empty.
Es ist leer.
It's emptiness.
Es ist Leerheit. See?
Space, infinite pure, is pure, right?
Es ist Raum, es ist rein.
You cannot objectify it.
Du kannst es nicht objektivieren.
See, so the question it is.
Now we are talking about vibrations.
Yes.
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 Exactly. Ja, genau.
Yes. Beginningless, endless.
Anfanglos, endlos.
So it's not empty.
Es ist nicht leer.
It's not dead.
Es ist nicht da.
It's not active.
Es ist nicht aktiv.
And it's not still.
See?
Because activity and stillness belongs to consciousness, right?
Weil Aktivität und Stille zum Bewusstsein gehören.
It is either active or inactive.
Es ist weder aktiv noch inaktiv.
That's consciousness, right?
Bewusstsein.
Moving, not moving.
Bewegen, nicht bewegen.
Moving, awakening state.
Bewegen ist der Wachzustand.
Not moving, deep sleep, unconsciousness.
Nicht bewegen, Tiefschlaf.
All that movement
all diese Bewegung
is energy.
Is Energie.
See? Is either moving or not moving.
Ist bewegen und nicht bewegen.
Active or inactive.
Aktiv und inaktiv.
Is the meaning of present or absent.
Es ist die Bedeutung von Dasein und nicht da.
It's not absent. See? It's not absent. It's never absent.
Es ist niemals nicht da.
Because consciousness can never not exist.
Weil Bewusstsein niemals nicht existieren kann.
It always exists, right? Huh? It always exists.
Es existiert immer.
Right. And deep sleep is there, so in potentiality, in a potential state, as energy, creative potential energy.
Im Tiefschlaf ist es als potenzielle Energie da.
And mind is a movement within that movement, see?
Und mind ist Bewegung in dieser Bewegung.
That is altogether collectively consciousness.
Das alles zusammen ist kollektives
Bewusstsein. That's
energy.
The question is from where that energy is coming from. Am I right?
Die Frage ist nun, von wo kommt die Energie her?
So people speak about something void, empty, etc., etc., right?
Es ist zu sprechen von etwas Leerem, von etwas, was nicht da ist.
Not at all because
Leerheit.
Not at all because your question, more than a question, you want to clarify something that you already know. Is there something there that it is even, right? Yes. It's a vibration. Yeah. So this energy is like a wave. Like, see, out of a center. But it's not centered at all, so it's a vibration, and boop, out of it something moves, that's consciousness. You have a water pond.
Huh?
A water pond. A water tank.
Du hast einen Wassertank.
And that is awareness.
Und das ist Awareness.
And out of nowhere, right?
Aus nichts.
A wave moved.
Bewegt
kommt
eine Welle.
Out of itself, boom, 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 right?
Aus sich selbst heraus.
Right?
In diesem Wassertank.
And then from a center you see ripples coming from out of nowhere.
Und vom Center siehst du auf einmal Wellen.
The wave and the ocean, right?
A
movement within the unmovable, right? It doesn't move, it's not moving, it is, right? It is there. It is.
Die Bewegung ist nicht Bewegung, das ist.
That is awareness. A vibration is not dead, it's not empty, it's not still, it's not active. It exists, so it has to be alive, it's in one way or another, right?
Schwingung ist nicht aktiv.
Awareness has to be alive.
Gewahrsein muss lebendig sein.
So it cannot be emptiness or empty.
Es kann nicht leer sein oder Leerheit oder leer sein.
So aliveness is a neutral word.
Lebendigkeit ist ein neutrales Wort.
Because it's neither active nor inactive. It is. It is alive. It is life. It's the source of life.
Es ist weder aktiv noch inaktiv. Es ist die Quelle des Lebens. It
is the power source of the energy that is active or inactive.
Das ist die Kraftquelle.
The wave.
Aktiv und inaktiv.
That's the movement, the wave. That's what you're asking, right? The ripples. This.
Die Bewegung.
Don't try to understand. You have to translate. If you try to understand, it would not work. You just translate.
Yes, that is what just is going on in me.
I know.
I know.
That's what I'm talking about. You slowly translate, right? And then you understand. If you try to understand first, it's a problem. So you just translate.
Yes.
And by listening to your own translation, you will understand. I did it in Spanish. I know what I'm talking about.
Wenn du versuchst zu verstehen, was du übersetzt, dann bist du verloren. Wenn du einfach übersetzt, dann verstehst du durch das Übersetzen.
Just put my words in English, in German, that's all.
Du sprichst einfach meine Worte ins Deutsche.
That's
das
it.
Ist alles.
That's it. You don't have to understand German, you speak German.
Du hast nicht zu verstehen, was Deutsch ist, du bist.
And you don't have to understand English, because you speak English.
Du hast auch Englisch nicht zu verstehen, weil du Englisch sprichst.
You translate.
Du übersetzt.
Exactly. And then you understand while translating, see, while talking, actually.
Dann verstehst du, weil?
Yes, you will be talking, not translating. You will be giving Sassen in blood in German.
You mean?
Translate. You can do it. Get out of it. Exactly. Don't try to understand.
Versuch mich zu verstehen.
I don't understand myself.
Ich verstehe mich selbst gar nicht.
That's what I'm trying to say. Explain here.
Das versuche ich ja zu erklären hier.
I just speak in English.
Ich habe nur Englisch zu sprechen.
And you translate in German.
Und du übersetzt ins Deutsche.
But we don't understand.
Was wir verstehen ja.
See, they believe that there is something there even to talk about.
Wenn du glaubst, dass da irgendwas ist, wo man überhaupt drüber reden muss.
Mind or ego or something. Like
mind oder ego.
Or a problem or a life.
Oder Leben.
They believe they have some of those.
Huh?
They believe they have some of those. A self. Translate, don't try to understand.
Magst du glauben?
No. Any question ask.
Have a little bit patience with this first.
Ah, patience, I have plenty. Go on.
Ich habe genug Geduld. Genug, plenty, voll.
Yes, I'm full of it.
Ich bin voller.
Fuck. Why not? Ask Tim if he has any question. Tim, any question in German? Translate.
Gibt es irgendeine Frage in Deutsch?
There is nothing to understand. You also forget about trying to. They want to understand something. They believe that there is something to understand. This is why they came here.
Ihr glaubt alle, dass ihr was verstehen müsst, deswegen kommt ihr hierher. Es gibt nichts zu verstehen.
Lena believes today is Saturday.
Sie glaubt, dass heute Saturday ist.
So it's Saturday. Saturday is Saturday.
Samstag ist Saturday.
She believes something else. Yeah.
She glaubt an was
anderes. Whatever. So they believe there is something, someone real, really to talk about. Translate. Don't try to
understand.
Just put it in German. They believe there is something to understand.
Glaubt an was zu verstehen geben.
Something tangible. Right?
Etwas, was man berühren kann, anfassen kann.
So the believing, the act of believing, the very believing movement.
Bewegungsmoment.
Yes, translates.
That Bewegungsmoment. What is with the belief?
It's illusory.
It's illusory. See,
they want to talk about something illusory. Just translate. They want to talk. You can do it.
They want to talk. Sie wollen was sprechen.
About something tangible.
Über etwas, was man anfassen und berühren kann.
The mind.
Der Mind.
Everybody has a problem with the mind.
Jeder hat ein Problem mit dem Mind.
See, they want to control it.
Sie wollen ihn kontrollieren.
They want to kill it.
Wollen ihn töten.
See, they want to, I don't know, make it quiet.
Sie wollen ihn still machen.
See, who is wanting?
Wer ist es, der will?
Isn't it part of the same movement of wanting?
Der ist ein Teil dieses gleichen dieser gleichen Bewegung.
The seeker.
Der Sucher.
And the act of seeking, are they separate?
Und der Akt des Suchens.
You can't separate the hamster from the movement of the hamster. Right?
Du kannst den Hamster nicht von der Bewegung des Hamsters.
That is the mind.
Das ist der Mind.
It's a hamster.
Ist ein Hamster.
Seeking in anything. And what is seeking
und was sucht,
is in the mind, the legs and the tail of the hamster.
Is in the mind and in the Beinen and in the Schwanz vom Hamster.
It's within the hamster. The idea is
within im Hamster.
The thought is within the thinker. See?
Der Gedanke ist in Denker.
And there is a movement of thinking. That's the will.
Und das ist die Bewegung des Denkens.
Can you separate these three?
Kannst du das voneinander trennen?
The thinker,
den Denker,
the thought,
den Gedanken,
and the act of thinking.
Und den Akt des Denkens.
Can you separate these three?
Kannst du die drei voneinander trennen?
Can you separate them?
No.
You
kannst du sie voneinander trennen?
Good. I study with Superman. Okay. Then.
Ich starte mit. What?
You can't separate them, right?
Du kannst sie nicht trennen. Yeah.
What is it then?
Was ist es dann?
This is the one that is coming to Satsang. This movement is coming to Satsang.
Diese Bewegung kommt zu Satsang.
I think I am going to Satsang. See, the thinker, the thought, the act of thinking, right?
Ich denke, ich gehe zum Satsang. Der Thinker, der Gedanke, der Denker, der Gedanke und der Denkprozess.
Would you claim that? That's all?
I have to go.
Okay, in the afternoon? Okay. Say hi to Jenny and everybody. So this is one movement.
Das ist eine Bewegung.
The seeker.
Der Sucher.
Is seeking for something material.
Sucht für was Materielles, nach was
Materielles. I want something, right?
Ich will was.
That's a movement.
Das ist
the thinker and the thought, and when the thinker is thinking that it wants, it's creating it. See, it thinks about something and desires it. It throws a tomato in front of himself and runs after it. See, remember, you're a dog and you can throw a bone in front of you and then you run after it, just like that. Imagine that you are a dog. Translate, don't try to understand. Imagine that you are a dog. Translate. And then you can create a bone out of yourself and throw it in front of you. And then you run after it. That's the mind. It creates an object, right? And runs after it. That's the seeker seeking. what the secret itself is, whatever it is, conscious or not, created, right?
Consciousness selbst kreiert hat.
That's mind.
Das ist mind.
That's a movement within consciousness.
Das ist die Bewegung in consciousness.
It takes something from consciousness that already exists. Throw it in front of itself and runs after it. It can be money, it can be a drug, it can be name, fame, right? President of the country, right? Or Superman, see? It's a material object, which is a thought, of course, right? And then the hamster turns around. And then movement changes. I'm going back to the source. See, it's the same thinker. It is the same seeker. Moving to another nowhere. See?
Zu einem anderen etwas zu laufen,
first
nicht
is,
zu laufen.
First is called in outside, it gets externalized.
Zuerst wird das nach draußen geschickt und dorthin gelaufen.
Where?
Wo?
Where is in and out?
Wo ist in und aus?
It's also part of this movement, can you see?
Ist auch ein Teil dieser Bewegung.
That's energy.
Es ist Energie.
That changes.
Jedoch, die ändert sich.
The vibration is?
Die Schwingung ist?
Steady, right? Unchangeable, right? Unaffected, unmovable. Actually, neither moving nor not moving, it is. We spoke about it. Now, talking about what it is. Consciousness, right? And this is mind. See? I and you. Subject, object, see? That movement that we call thinking. Implies, see, within it is contained the thinker and what the thinker is thinking about, the thought, right? Yes or no?
Yes.
Exactly. And that's minor movement.
Mind is bewegung.
And you're using what symbols? German symbols, your language.
Benutzt jetzt deutsche Symbole als Sprache.
But you associate with the sound, rum, 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 rum.
Mit dem Ton.
And you call that knowledge. Right? And by the means of these symbols, you create an imaginary self.
Und durch diese Symbole erschaffst du ein imaginiertes Selbst.
Made out of knowledge,
aus Wissen gemacht,
you created the knower.
Hast du den Wissenden kreiert?
So the knower, the knowledge, and the act of knowing.
Der Wisser, das Wissen und der Akt des Wissens.
Is altogether collectively thought, right? That's mind.
Ist alles zusammen ein kollektiver Gedanke.
See, is my mind is not your mind. My mind is the same mind in English, same mind in German. That's all.
Is my mind is not my mind.
It's
the same mind in German.
No, you have to say it in German. You're translating.
The mind. I mind. Everybody knows what is mind, and it's such a.
There is no translation.
There is no translation.
There is no translation. There is really not a good translation in Germany for mind.
Good. There's no mind
okay?
In German.
Yeah.
Good. Mind doesn't exist in Germany.
Yes, it exists, but it has a lot of Geist. It has a lot of charge.
Good.
So mind is more neutral
than
mind.
Then never mind.
Dann macht es nichts.
That's what I'm talking about.
Und darüber sprechen. Macht gar nichts.
So the seeker
der
is a projection in consciousness.
Ist eine Projektion im Bewusstsein.
Is that movement of seeking. The seeker is the very movement of seeking.
Diese Bewegung im Bewusstsein.
So it's an appearance in consciousness, and consciousness already is an appearance, appears prior
to
the appearance of the mind, right?
Bewusstsein ist bereits eine Erscheinung. Am I right? Ist das richtig jetzt?
So that ripple,
dieser
energy, see, and then mind kicks in, right? The wave, and then it spits up that energy. Speeds up.
Geschwindigkeit.
Right. Is it, now it's vibrating at a particular speed. It's the awakening state. Right?
Bewegt sich in einer bestimmten Geschwindigkeit im Wachzustand.
And it gets accelerated.
Und wird beschleunigt.
And you start. You think it's slowing down because you're just getting lazy and sleepy, right? But it's not the accelerating, it's doing the opposite. You experience it as, oh, I'm slow, I'm tired, have no energy.
Und das right? Beschleunigen wirkt wie müde werden, aber ich hoffe, wenn was Falsches sagt, bitte. Ne?
You feel that something is deaccelerating, see? Going slower.
Fühlt, als würde etwas weniger beschleunigen.
And it's the other way around.
Aber es ist andersrum.
So this energy goes so accelerated that gets to the point, to the vibration, the speed of the vibration from where it came from, and emerges there, see? It's like
es ist andersrum.
That is deep sleep. That is
say it again, with a little bit.
That energy
diese Energie
gets accelerated.
Wird beschleunigt.
See, to the speed
zu einer
of the source, the vibration from where it came from.
Zu einer Geschwindigkeit der Quelle, wo sie herkommt.
And simply disappears.
Und that, dann verschwindet.
That is unconsciousness.
Das ist Unbewusstsein.
Understand? That's the question of the energy and the vibration.
Das ist die Frage von Energie und Schwingung.
So this is the wave.
Das ist die Welle.
The movement, the vibration,
die Bewegung,
right?
Das ist die energy. Schwingung.
There's already energy. Now, from where the movement starts?
Von wo kommt das hier, die Bewegung?
From the water tank.
Vom water tank.
Out of the tank. See? Without intention or desire.
Ohne Absicht und ohne Wunsch.
Without effort.
Ohne Anstrengung.
Without the need of knowledge.
Ohne irgendein, ohne...
knowledge.
Ohne Wissen.
And without knowing that it's doing it.
Und ohne zu wissen, dass es tut.
Produces the movement.
This is just the speedy Bewegung.
Vroom. And the waves come.
Puff, and die Welle kommt.
Understand?
Versteht ihr?
The difference between energy and vibration. No difference.
The difference, die Unterscheidung zwischen Energie und Schwingung.
One is steady.
Eigentlich kein Unterschied.
And the other one variates.
Eins steht und eins
variiert. Right? It's like you have a energy center, right? And then you
es ist, als
see?
Hättest du ein Energiezentrum.
It comes out of it.
Es kommt out of it. See? Kommt da raus.
Like a neuron. That's what it is.
Und zieht es wieder zurück.
Right? The movement.
Die Bewegung.
As energy.
Als Energie.
Is either moving or not moving.
Ist bewegen und nicht bewegen.
See, but there is something there that is neither moving or not moving, right?
Da ist etwas, was weder bewegt noch nicht bewegt.
And it's aware because it's alive, it has to be alive to be aware, right? It is.
Es ist gewahr. Und es ist, deswegen konnte ich nicht übersetzen.
So it's neither moving or not moving.
Ja. Weder bewegen noch nicht bewegen.
It simply is.
Es ist einfach.
It has to be alive, right?
Es muss einfach
vibrantly alive.
Lebendig leben sein. Alive is difficult to translate.
Try.
Es ist lebendig.
What was I saying? Huh? You need water.
Материальная жизнь безнадежна. Ну, я знаю, то есть, ну да, но что делать в материальном тогда?
Если материал life have no sense.
It has seven senses. That's all. If it makes sense or not, I don't know. It has seven senses. Five in the body, six in the mind. The sixth is the mind. And the seventh sense, the sense of feel. The five sense organs, see?
That's
the sixth one, the intuition, me, is the mind. And the sense of humor, that's the seventh. Now, is that making any sense or not? I don't know. So, let's go back to Yerma. What was I talking about? You remind me. Yes, exactly. Exactly. So, what I am, what I is, always is. It's neither moving nor not moving. It neither appears nor disappears. See? It never began. It never ceases to exist. It is. And it must be I. See? Because I speak about anything else. We're talking about vibration and energy and mind, the differences, see? Everything else. So we're talking about movement, right? Within this, the same movement, right? So within the movement of consciousness, right? The parallel movement. The parallel movement. Yeah. See? The parallel movement begins, right? The seeker shows up in the movement. That's the seeker, right? That's the movement, the mind, right? So there is a question, the question about consciousness appear within consciousness, right? He's asking, what is the difference between...
unconscious.
Yes, consciousness is energy.
Bewusstsein is energy.
And he asks, he's asking, what is the difference between energy and vibration?
Und fragt, was ist der Unterschied zwischen
we're talking about it.
Und Energie. Wir haben davon gesprochen.
Okay, what was I saying?
Was war ich da am Sagen?
No, you tell me.
That it is never... So, it is never come,
yes,
or is it come,
exactly.
It is go, it doesn't move.
Exactly. Now who is this?
Where is that?
You answer.
I.
Exactly.
Yeah, so
everything that I am aware of,
alles, worüber ich gewahr bin,
apart from I am,
neben dem ich bin, oder apart, abseits von ich bin,
conscious of being, first, that's number zero.
Is number null.
And then comes number one, consciousness, right?
Number eins, das Bewusstsein.
Energy.
Energie.
The movement.
Die Bewegung.
So he's asking about energy, he's asking about movement.
Fragt über Energie, dann fragt über Bewegung.
So the question is, what about movement? That's the question,
die Frage,
right?
Ist, was was geht's eigentlich bei Bewegung?
The question,
die Frage,
is part of that movement. Can you
die
see that?
Frage is Teil dieser Bewegung.
And the questioner
und der
appears in that movement. He's part of that movement.
Erscheint in dieser Bewegung. Ist Teil dieser Bewegung.
That's mine. That's the question and the questioner, right?
Das ist mein. Die Frage und der Frage.
It's a question about energy that happens in energy, see, within
energy.
Can you see that? The movement.
Kannst du die Bewegung sehen?
That's what it is.
Das, was es ist.
So the answer about consciousness.
Die Antwort, über
it's a movement within consciousness, right?
Ist eine Bewegung.
That's energy. It's moving, it's not moving. It appears. And there is a movement. And then the mind kicks in and makes it more ripply.
Und dann, treibt der mind hin und dann macht das Meer unruhig.
Because even if the mind is not moving, the birds still are flying. They're breathing in and out, right? Wenn der
mind sich nicht bewegt, bleiben die Vögel am Fliegen.
So that's energy.
Das ist Energie.
Already operating.
Huh?
Energy already operating nature.
Das ist Energie oder die operierende, die handelnde Natur.
Life is an electrochemical organism.
Leben ist ein elektrochemischer Organismus.
Right? Energy and matter.
Energie und Materie.
That is consciousness.
Das ist Bewusstsein.
Subject to change. Am I right?
Dazu muss verschwinden.
Gets modified.
Wird verändert.
Is movement itself, right?
Ist Bewegung in sich.
Is the very act of doing.
Ist ein sehr aktives Tun.
It's moving.
Es ist Bewegung.
And then the mind comes in.
Und dann kommt der Mind.
I'm here.
Ich bin da.
Sorry, I'm late.
Es tut mir leid, ich bin spät.
I'm Mr. Ego.
Ich bin Mr. Ego.
And I came to do something.
Ich bin gekommen, um was zu tun.
See, that's a parallel movement. It's a new movement
das
now.
Ist das parallele Bewegung.
It's an energy movement, right?
Ist ein Energiemovement.
Where?
Wo?
Within the energy movement already of consciousness. It's a variation modification.
Wo? In der Energiebewegung des Bewusstseins.
So the mind is inseparable from consciousness.
Der Mind ist untrennbar vom Bewusstsein.
It's not a separate entity.
Ist keine getrennte.
And consciousness is not a separate entity neither.
Bewusstsein ist genauso keines, ist genauso wenig eine separate Entity.
And neither is I.
Und genauso wenig ist es das
I am not a separate entity neither.
Ich bin auch keine getrennte Wesenheit.
So all that collectively.
All das kollektiv.
Is I.
Ist ich.
There is only one I.
Es gibt nur einen.
It's not even one, it is. See?
Es ist noch nicht mal eins, es ist.
It is before you think about it as one or oneness, it is.
Es ist bevor du denkst als one oder als eins oder Einheit, es ist.
So the second,
der zweite,
see, the imaginary self,
das sich vorgestellt
ist, an appearance of the real one, right?
Ist eine Erscheinung des Wirklichen.
This movement of mind as the individual.
Dieser Bewegung, dieser Mindbewegung.
But the I doesn't even really know. See? I.
Das ich.
I.
Yes.
Is not subject to bondage or liberation.
Das ich ist nicht gebunden an,
right?
An Befreiung oder
the ideas of
liberation.
Yes, bondage and liberation.
Es ist nicht weder noch gebunden.
So it cannot be set free because it was never in bondage. Bondage and liberation
are
part of the movement of consciousness, and it is consciousness itself. Mind is consciousness, right?
Es ist ein Teil der Bewegung des Bewusstseins, des Bewusstseins selbst.
So I cannot even be free.
Ich kann noch nicht mal frei sein.
Or free, be free from.
Oder befreit sein von.
Because I never know what bondage was.
Weil es nie gewusst hat, was es
it heißt. It was a superimposition, see?
Es war nur eine Überstülpung.
So bondage and liberation is not for I.
Huh?
Bondage and liberation.
Bondage. Fesselung und liberation ist nur, und frei sein ist
part of the one movement.
Ist nur einfach.
It's a movement within I,
but
it doesn't belong to me. I cannot be free, I cannot be in bondage. Right? It is all thought. Right? Reincarnation. I can be born, I can die. Right? What else? Free will. Nothing is applicable to I.
Nichts kann auf das Ich angewendet werden.
I simply is.
Ich einfach ist.
And that's a vibration.
Und das ist die Schwingung.
It's not empty.
Es nicht leer.
Or emptiness.
Oder Leerheit.
Empty is a word borrowed from him, from Buddhism.
Leer ist ein Wort, das aus dem Buddhismus geborgt wurde.
No self. There is no self.
Da ist kein Selbst.
It's empty of self.
Es ist leer vom Selbst.
Has a meaning. It's empty.
Es ist leer.
It's empty of self. This is the individual self.
Leer vom individuellen Selbst.
It's empty.
Es ist leer.
See? And then we cut this board and say, it's empty, it's emptiness. No, it's empty of self.
Was empty und es ist Leerheit. Leerheit vom Selbst.
Is I, with or without sense of an I, right?
Was ist, aber ohne Vorstellung von ich.
It is.
Es ist.
With or without sense of being.
Ohne das Empfinden von sein.
It never was. It will never. It is. Right?
Es niemals war und wird niemals sein.
And it is I.
Und es ist ich.
Consciousness comes,
Bewusstsein kommt,
energy moves,
Bewegung bewegt,
and I am become conscious of being because consciousness, see?
Und ich werde bewusst des Seins,
shows that I am here.
Zeigt, dass ich da bin.
Understand? So from knowledge of being onwards, it is all consciousness.
From
knowledge of being onwards is all consciousness. From the knowledge of being, from the knowledge of being onwards,
from Wissen des Seins,
it is all consciousness.
It is alles Bewusstsein.
And the mind comes later.
Und der Mind kommt später.
Knowledge of being first.
Zuerst das Wissen als Sein, als
Sense organs, body, world.
Sinnesorgane,
and the mind kicks later.
Und der Mind kommt später.
Always comes later.
Kommt immer später.
Hey, good morning, I'm here.
Good morning.
That's mind.
Das ist mind.
This vibration is mind. This energy, not vibration, energy. Because the vibration does not change. There's a change in the movement of energy. That's mind. Wah, 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 wah. I'm here. See? It's energy, right?
It's energy.
It's a movement of energy within consciousness. That's it. This movement is not separate. See, there is no separate movement. There is no separate entity called mind.
There is keine separate Wesenheit, die man mind nennen kann.
It's not a self as such appears to be, right?
Das ist nicht ein Selbst, das erscheint.
And this is what the energy, why the energy changes. I'm happy. See?
Warum die Energie?
Because it has to change. The subject changes. That's what it does. It changes. Right?
Energie. Was Energie tut, ist immer im Wechsel zu sein, immer in der Veränderung zu sein.
And the energy changes, right?
Und die Energie.
It can happen by itself.
Und es passiert bei sich selbst, von sich aus.
And the ego reactive mechanism says, hopp.
Und der Mechanismus der Ego-Reaktion sagt, hopp.
Or the ego reactive mechanism can move. Brum.
And if what?
The ego reactive mechanism can move. Brum.
Die Reaktion des Egos kann
and it can produce another
bewegen,
it can produce a mood, a change in the energy,
und
right?
Kann eine Stimmung produzieren, eine Veränderung der Energie.
That's what it is.
Das ist, was es ist. Das ist, was es ist, nur.
Yes. There's nobody there.
Da ist niemand.
It's electrostrum. See, imagine that energy comes from the vibration comes from the energy comes from the generator, right?
Die Energie kommt vom Generator.
See, passes through the cables.
Geht durch die Kabel durch.
reaches the computer, print,
right? Registriert im Computer.
Yeah. Activates the program. From.
Aktiviert das Programm.
See, already 3 seconds passed, 3 milliseconds passed, right?
Schon so und so viele Sekunden.
Boom, light comes on, everything shows up, consciousness appears.
Light geht an, Licht geht an und hups, Bewusstsein erscheint.
And then who comes next?
Und wer kommt dann?
Me.
Right?
So thought is just the latest thing to appear in consciousness.
Gedanke ist das letzte Ding, was erscheint im Bewusstsein.
First light, energy.
Zuerst Licht, Energie.
It's a mixture of light and energy. See? It's an emanation from that vibration, which is neither light.
Ist eine Ausstrahlung von Energie.
Yes. It's light and energy.
Ist Licht und Energie.
So what you are, you, is neither light nor darkness. See? Also.
Was du bist, ist weder Licht noch Dunkelheit.
And light comes.
Licht kommt.
Energy comes.
Energie kommt.
And everything is illuminated and activated, animated.
Und alles ist erleuchtet und aktiviert.
See? It reaches the body, touch the computer.
It is erreicht den Körper.
And then animates the body. The energy starts from that you begin to start feeling the senses in the body. Body consciousness, right? Consciousness
dann,
is coming.
Dann entsteht das Körperbewusstsein.
If you slow down the process.
Wenn du dir den Prozess runterschraubst.
Darkness,
kommt Dunkelheit.
Deep sleep,
tiefer Schlaf,
no movement,
keine Bewegung.
Even the body,
selbst der Körper,
knocked down, right? Unconsciousness, yeah.
Unbewusst.
Darkness,
Dunkelheit.
No movement, see?
Keine Bewegung.
Energy is still, consciousness is still, is at rest.
Bewusstsein ist still, ist ruhig, ist in Ruhe.
So the body can rest.
So kann der Körper in Ruhe bleiben.
Especially your tongue.
Hm?
Especially your tongue.
Vor allem dein Zunge.
Vor allem. And your brain is your lucky. You experience deep sleep. Otherwise, too many dreams. So.
Und dein Gehirn ist auch blockiert. Sonst würdest du zu viel. Sonst würdest du anfangen zu viel.
Fine. Sleep in consciousness. Sleep in beauty. The sleeping beauty is sleeping.
Yeah?
It's beautiful. The sleeping beauty is sleeping. And then light comes.
Und dann kommt Licht.
Emanates from where?
Von wo kommt's her?
From nowhere.
Von nirgends.
From I.
Von ich.
Right? And then the energy comes from where?
Und dann kommt die Energie von
I. Same I, right?
Same,
because when the energy comes and the light comes, you become conscious of I, conscious of existence, right? Because consciousness wakes up, right? And then something is moving.
Und etwas bewegt sich.
Light.
Licht.
See, energy.
Energie.
No, you are the source. See.
Du bist die Quelle. You. Ist da ein Unterschied? Nein.
I is. I is there.
Ich ist da.
In deep sleep.
In deep sleep.
Because deep sleep.
Weil tief schlafen.
I know.
Ich.
See? I know sleeping beauty. Right?
Ich hab wunderbar schlafen.
I know that the beauty of beauty consciousness, sleeping beauty is sleeping. I know because I am not sleeping because I know the sleep state is there. Right? So I doesn't sleep.
Ich schläft nicht. Ich weiß, dass es geschlafen
hat. It doesn't wake up.
Es macht auch nicht auf.
See? It is.
It is.
You understand that?
Versteht ihr das?
What is always is. It cannot come and go and nothing.
Was ist immer. Right? Es kann nicht kommen.
Then from what is. From what is.
Von dem, was ist.
From what is, from I.
Von ich.
Oh, it's German, sorry. You don't have also the word I?
Yes, it is always I. Me is I.
Oh.
And ich is I.
Okay, good.
That is difficult for the German.
Good.
To.
Germans are difficult in general. The whole thing is difficult.
But no, it's not difficult.
No?
We have to.
Okay. So from I,
huh?
See, In deep sleep, I doesn't know that it exists. But it exists.
Right?
Because it's what you said, it's I, right? From you.
Von dir.
See, consciousness is within you. Because Sleeping Beauty is here. It's inseparable from you. Consciousness. Consciousness.
Bewusstsein.
It's like the Sleeping Beauty.
Ist so wie die Schlafschönheit.
It's inseparable from you.
Ist nicht von dir getrennt.
Because you are the source.
Weil du die Quelle bist.
So. Your beautiful dream, see?
Deine wunderbaren Träume.
Is sleeping.
Schlaf.
Right? But not you.
Aber du nicht.
Because you know that a sleeping beauty is sleeping, right?
Weil du weißt, dass die Schlafschönheit schläft.
So you are the
da.
Bodyguard of the sleeping beauty, watching the sleeping beauty sleeping. Right?
Der Aufpasser für die Schönheit, Schlafschönheit.
This is why that's a beauty, that is Shakti. This,
deswegen ist das diese Schönheit.
A created power.
Es ist eine
potential energy, see?
Es ist eine potential erschaffene.
Forget about the stories. This is science. This is not any fairy tale or loving romance in anything. It's a romance in a way, it's electrochemical romance. Oh, how are you doing that? It's a romance.
It's a romance.
But it's electrochemical.
Aber eine elektrochemische.
It is not Romeo and Juliet. It is not Romeo and Juliet. Shiva and Shakti.
Shiva and Shakti.
Forget about the characters.
Denk nicht an die Charaktere.
So, female energy, male vibration. See?
Weiblich ist Energie und männlich ist
Shiva?
Shiva.
Awareness.
Shiva is awareness. Is Gewahrsein.
Shakti is consciousness.
Shakti is consciousness.
Right? And then Shakti.
Und dann.
See, Parvati is sleeping. Sleeping Beauty is sleeping, right?
The beauty is the Schlafschönheit.
And who is left alone?
Und wer wird allein?
Shiva.
Shiva.
It's always.
Ah,
it's always there, right?
Always,
immer da. Shakti is also there.
Shakti is auch da.
So it doesn't disappear. Consciousness doesn't disappear. It's just sleeping.
Consciousness verschwindet nicht.
It's sleeping in rest in where? It's at rest. Where?
It's wo?
It's resting
wo
in.
Ist es
in see, Schlaf. It merges. It rests in I. Right?
Es,
I.
Es taucht ins I.
So from I,
from
see, in this state, I don't know that I exist, and yet I exist.
Ich weiß, dass ich nicht existiere, und doch existiere ich.
Because you identify yourself with what disappeared. I disappeared.
Weil du identifizierst dich mit dem,
oh, I disappeared. I disappear.
Oh, ich bin verschwunden.
I lost consciousness.
Ich hab's Bewusstsein verloren.
Everything disappears.
Alles verschwindet.
There was nothing.
Da war nicht.
I was not there. How do you know?
Woher right? Weißt du das?
Who is this I?
Was ist das ich?
And I.
Und ich.
That's it. I. That's the only thing that you know. I.
Ich. Ich. Ich.
Right? It's you.
Das bist du.
So from I.
From ich.
Light comes.
Kommt Licht.
Energy comes.
Energy comes.
See? Now I can see I. I can see myself. The first thing I know is that I am, see? Darkness comes. Consciousness comes.
Dunkelheit kommt.
And I become conscious of pain.
Und ich werde mir meines Seins bewusst.
Understand?
You understand? Versteht ihr das?
So this light is emanating energy, come from you, you are the source.
Das Licht ist Energie, es kommt von dir, der Quelle.
And then it animates the body.
Dann lebendig macht es den Körper.
And you, the body wakes up, not you.
Und der Körper wacht auf.
Consciousness wakes up, it's moving again, right?
Bewusstsein bewegt sich nochmal.
Exactly. Right? And then what comes next is who?
Where?
I. Right? That's mind. See?
That is mind.
And then I is forgotten.
Und dann ist das Ich. Das Ich ist dann vergessen.
It goes associated with consciousness and mind.
Es wird mit Bewusstsein und Mind assoziiert.
Because they are not two.
Weil es nicht zwei ist.
When he wakes up,
und wer wacht auf,
it still is not a separate entity. See?
Und ist immer noch keines.
So now Parvati is dancing for Shiva. See? Now Parvati,
nun, Parvati,
consciousness,
Bewusstsein,
is playing, see, displays all this and plays this, see, for
das,
Shiva, for the Absolute.
Das right? In front of Shiva, dem Absoluten.
And then Shiva gets lost in it.
Und dann verliert sich der Shiva da drin.
What is it?
Was ist es?
I'm looking for the self. I.
Ich guck nach dem Selbst.
Liberation.
Befreiung.
You understand? So the real I.
Das wirkliche Ich.
Apparently.
Augenscheinlich.
Gets lost.
Scheinbar.
Gets lost.
Scheinbar geht verloren.
Within its own consciousness.
In seinem eigenen Bewusstsein.
And it uses the mind for that purpose.
Und es benutzt den Mind für diesen Zweck.
Right? It's the idea of separation, I and you, to say I and you, two, and separate from each other, different from each other.
Right?
So without the idea of I, of mind, see? Is that movement in consciousness calls mind stops, consciousness is left alone, it still is moving, but without the extra movement of mind. If mind stops,
when the mind stops,
this movement, right?
Diese Bewegung stoppt,
when consciousness is left alone as it is, it still is moving.
Dann ist das Bewusstsein allein gelassen, als es ist.
But there is no idea of I and you.
Aber da ist gar keine Idee von ich.
Then consciousness is not perceived as a separate entity, it's not separate from I.
Wenn Bewusstsein nicht gesehen wird als ein separiertes Ich.
Because who knows what?
Wer weiß was?
Who is aware of what?
Wer ist über was bewusst und gewahr?
What is the meaning? What is the meaning of the word awareness if you don't think about it?
Was ist die Bedeutung des Wortes Gewahrsein, wenn du nicht darüber nachdenkst?
All consciousness.
Alles Bewusstsein.
So when this movement stops,
wenn diese Bewegung stoppt,
where point A begins and point B ends, right? Where are you going to write the formula? And who is the writer of the formula? Right?
Wenn der Punkt A anfängt, wo der aufhört und wo B.
What is a formula? What's the name of another name for formula? It's a problem. Right? A formula. Mathematical formula, chemistry formula.
What is the what?
H2O, formula. Lemon, sugar and water. Who is the calculator?
Wer ist der Kalkulator? Wer ist der Formelschreiber?
Who is who and what is what?
Wer ist was? Was ist was?
When the mind is not moving.
Or der Mind bewegt sich nicht.
Don't translate for a second, I'll have a rest.
Thank you.
Even I know there is nothing, still it goes always straight on.
Yes. It's a movement.
Yes.
It doesn't stop. It will never stop. Right? It's seeking.
We have to accept it.
I want something, right? If you don't want anything, you die. See? If there is no desire, there is no life. If this energy movement that you call desire, see, stops, life stops. Right? So in a way, this is it. It is natural. It's a movement. Right? See, a cat needs to jump, it needs to run. See, it's not that it thinks I want to run. It's part of the cat. See? The desire is a programming. See, it's already there. It's a predisposition. Right? When this, this predisposition, this potential, like within consciousness, is animated, touched by this energy. This is chemistry or physics. See, it touches it, right? And this potential, this energy gets activated, and then off you go for a run. See? Because I don't know, because this is because. It's not because. See? There's no reason. See? There's no apparent reason. There is no desire or intention. That's the way it is. What is like that. See? Is. Everything. See, you cannot go further than I and is. See? Because when you explain to me why it's too late, see, any scientific explanation about anything that you talk to me about, anything is way too late. See? What you know, the knowledge that you have and the knower, see, when they appear, it's already too late. See? When you talk to me about this moment, see, you are too late. See? But when you speak about this moment, you make it the past. Because life is moving. See? It's dynamic. And then when you speak about it, it's moving. So life is moving, you're speaking about what? It's not even there anymore. So you can speak only about what you remember, right? It's the past. So you talk about the past while this is, right? So this is what? This is I, right? As a movement, energy, right? It feels like I, naturally, because it's not separate from the real I is neither moving or not moving, right? It is. So this movement is inseparable from I. This is what you have to understand. See, there is no separate entity. Neither this is separate from you or you separate from me. It is one thing, right? And that's the question, right? What to do with this? Because there is an idea that there is I and this, right? But this is still is there. Yes, it will never stop. See, it will go to sleep and it will wake up and it will change the movement because the energy cannot disappear. It can just switch off, get switched off and on. Consciousness. Mind is asking when this is going to stop. Right? Why? That's mine. Why? Who is this one? Right? Who is this I? You don't give an answer to this I. Never. Why? Because of this. Then you're going to be in an endless argument about why the reasons and the causes and the effects. And, right? It's all thought. Am I right? Who is the questioner? No answer. Any answer is part of the same movement, right? The illusory movement. Why is moving? When this is going to stop moving? Why this energy is still alive? So it's using that energy, see, to complain about it. Why doesn't it stop this energy? Right? It's thought. And it's fine. And it stays. See? So, but even the character, the actor, I, is also not seen as a separate entity. Right? All that is I. See? What comes from I is I. See? What I am conscious of, aware of, is I. It's a reflection, projection. So it's a projection of myself, let's say, out, and it's reflected back to myself. See? So the subject and the object, right, are presented in front of I. Not in front of me, in front of I. See? No? This is me. And me is subject and object, am I right? I think about you, see? When this is going to stop, I'm talking to you, I and you, this is I and you, this is mind, see? This is thought, right? And this is I, this is me, this is I, right? So me, see, I projected me, see? and me reflects back to I. So this doesn't even know that it exists. Can you see that? So not even the subject and the object knows that they exist, right? They are not self-conscious, see? So the consciousness that they appear to have is given by awareness. Can you see that? Because it's awareness who really knows about it. So this one doesn't know themselves. See? The body doesn't know that it exists. Understand that? The world doesn't know that it exists. Right? Because it's there. Right? And the mind, it doesn't know that it exists neither, right? Because it is also there. Am I right? Let's say in front. Right? And this is I. Understand that? So who is this I? This self, right? It appears to be a self, right? It's yourself, movement in consciousness that appears to be a separate individual entity. Right? Nice to meet you, I am the questionnaire. And the question is sort of this thought, see? It's this thought movement, it's energy movement, right? It's I. Sometimes it's not moving, but it still is I, right? Still is thought, very refined, very subtle, but it still appears to be a separate individual being, self. So who is this I? This is a self-inquiry. And who is this one? Don't give an answer to this one. See? Because this one is thought. So whatever you give to thought, forget about it. It will play with it. It will think about it because this is what thought does, thinks. Right? Why this doesn't stop moving? See? You don't give an answer to this one. Because it will argue back. Right? No, but I read something in some book. Talking to yourself. Crazy, isn't it? Who is this one? Hold it by the neck. How are you? Don't talk to it. It's a monologue. Nobody's there. You're talking and I'm giving answer to yourself. Right? It's this one. Why this movement doesn't stop? See? Because it's part of the movement. Why this energy is not separate from that energy? See? It's actually a modification of that energy presenting itself as complaint. To whom? The listener and the one that is one thing, right? But you get to see that. This is why it's so funny. What am I thinking? Who is it? Don't give answer to this one. The questioner itself is an illusion, right? A seeking, right? I'm seeking for an answer now. It's another way of seeking, search, right? Movement. Tell me something to do, see? To stop doing, to stop moving. That's a hamster, right? The dog throwing the bone in front of itself. Dingo or something, right? Lassie. It doesn't exist, right? It's looking for what? Liberation. Liberate me, then. See? It's not liberation, right? Because there is no bone that is self-created by the ego, right? Oh. I'm here. Oh my God, I'm in this prison. Right. Liberate me. I want liberation, right? And then seeking. See? The hamster turns around. Goes inside now. Well, it never existed, am I right? If you look at that, it never existed, no? The mind never existed. See? The individual self never existed. It was always a thought, right? That's you, basically. When you look at it, right? When you inquire, what is it? Stop moving. Hold it. See? Hold on to the self. Hold it. Hold what you call yourself. Hold it. I cannot be yourself, right? This cannot be you. See? This is I and you. See? So I and you is not I. It's come from it. It's come from you, right? It's inseparable from you, but I is not limited to it. Can you see that? This is what we understand. This remains. See? This energy movement, mind, in consciousness remains, right? But it's transformed. See? No ego sense. See? I and you no longer means two and separate. See? I am you. Not I am you, but I am you. That's what changes in the way of thinking. Right? I am what I'm conscious of. See? Reality, awareness and consciousness are one and the same. Sat, chit. Right? Existence, sat, self, identical with consciousness. Identical, not separate, not two, but one. Even when the mind is quiet, see, existence is identical with consciousness and its natural state is bliss, right? That's a statement. So when the mind is quiet, even the world, even the body, see, is blissful. See, when the mind is quiet, you may not even feel the body. The body becomes numb. You sometimes have to touch it to see if it is there or not. Right? So that's mind. What is it? See, who is it? Don't give answer to it. That's a problem. This is a trap, right? Because it's the apparent person, see? It's part of the illusion, it's appearance within the appearance, right? I am here and I want to know what is this all about. Explain to me, give me an answer to my questions. And I said, now sir, who are you? Right? Because any answer that I give, viniste solo. Pero no trajiste el mercado, ¿verdad? Ah, okay. Ya, pues ya. ¿Estás en la casa cuando termine?
Voy a tratar. Dale. Yo las mando a ella y me ve igualito.
Ah, dale, pues. Ok.
Ya se tiene que salir de
ahí. Ok. ¿Estás siguiendo? ¿Estás siguiendo? Sí. So the search is illusory. The seeker, the search is illusory. Whether it's material or spiritual. Right? Because both are self-created by the ego. So the ego creates it, throws it in front, run after it. And it's going to be the ultimate experiencer of what he's throwing in front of him. See, it cannot be like that. Whether it is bondage or liberation, whether it is material or spiritual, outside or inside, however you like to call it. Hello. Oh, Venkatesha, no propaganda. Are you following? So it's a hamster running in this, believing that it's running in one way or the other. It's not going anywhere. It's thinking that it's going somewhere because it's what it does. It thinks. It's a thought. It's the I thought. See? Creates an object. See? And runs after it. That's the movement. That's mind as ego, with ego sense. Right? So this quality of movement stops. Well, in a way, it carries on, but I don't know, it has a different flavor because you always would like to have something, and that something is already within you. So all what you want, what you need, is already there. Do you understand that? It's within you. This is why you don't have it, because there is a belief that it is not there. So everything, every potential, anything is already there. It already exists. Nothing is missing. Nothing is like you. Identify yourself with this little bit, right? And this is what it is. There is no more. And this creates a limitation and the very fact of lacking and the rest of it. Because it's plenty. There is plenty, understand? I think. Who will miss you? When are you coming back? Hoy mismo. Ah, okay. Okay.
Se van 20 de aquí.
Perro.
20 de su lima, Carolina,
todo. Dale, dale, tranquilo. Understand, Margaret?
Yes, I think so.
That's fine. So, you can say, I think so. It still is mind, but somehow the mind is more released from the heaviness of having to, see, accomplish the mission of life. See, the process of my life or whatever it is, it doesn't exist, right? Because nobody's the thought. So the mind comes back, right? Thought comes back. Well, it doesn't go on, see? It's thought that I use to talk to you. See? As soon as the word comes, see, the vibration comes, the energy moves back to the vibration. Can you see that? It doesn't feel like constantly I. See? That's the extra, see? Still everything is moving, so the mind is fully awake. It's alive, it's not dead. It's not moving, but it is active because it's alive, right? Where it moves less. It moves less, see? Because there's less, yes, there is less belief, right? That there is something to find, to achieve, to attain, to realize, to nothing. It's all thought.
So what do we do here?
Huh? No, no, I'm okay here. There's nothing wrong here. I'm on diet. Too many chapatis. So fruit and veggies for a few days. And exercises to burn the fat. The extra. So if you understand that, that's the question, what are we doing here? Should it be a reason? The question is also late, can you see that? So the mind is back in a different way. Okay, now what? This is thought, thinking. See? Where is the object? Now what? What is the object? Right? Now what? Why should I seek now? Right? It's a habit, it's a tendency, see? Even to destroy tendencies is a tendency. Okay? It's a tendency to control the mind, see? What a trap. Yes or no? It's a big trap. I have to remove my tendencies. There's a tendency to control them, to remove them, right? It's impossible. That's not the point here. So who is the one who? You look at this one. And the tendencies can operate. Right? They may become materialized, see? I want to have a cigarette. There's a tendency to smoke. And then you may grab a cigarette, you may not. Right? There's a tendency, it's a habit. It's experience, it's memory, see? Then when the energy touches it, because it still is on the way, a movement, but in reality there is nobody that is in charge of that. So there is not even an I that can claim to be the owner of even desires, likes and dislikes. Can you see that? Because I like, see, liking and disliking are within the same I, see? There is nobody there. The thinker and the thought is one movement. Isn't it fantastic? I think it's amazing. The deeper you go, I think it is brilliant. See? Right? Because it gives the impression that there is a person, it is fantastic, there's nobody there. Right? It's a relief. Right? So the hamster is thought. It remains. But it is thought, it's not a separate entity, see, it's not really.
Yeah, but this is so difficult, you see.
It's a thought.
I hear this and I understand this, and at the same time there is this I, yeah? So
exactly.
It's always a contradiction.
Well, but this habit, see, this I that is talking will slow down more and more, right? And I, and there is still this I. Right? That's also thought. Can you see that? So every time you see more and more this I and I, see, it's like you chop it in pieces while you look at it. I. See, it's like a piece of ice that goes out of the refrigerator. See, I and becomes smaller than melts and goes back to the freezer. Right? And I is smaller than it. It gets dissolved, see, in the real I. It comes back. It's a piece of ice. It's made out of water. It's not separate from water. It's water itself. Can you see that? It doesn't disappear. Right? The idea of separation within this movement, within I, right, disappears. You still think I am here. I'm you. Hello, Margaret. How are you doing? See, are we going for lunch together, by the way, after the talk? See? I am you, but I know that I am you. That this is literally a monologue. There is no exchange of energy because there is no I and you that can possibly exchange it. It's one movement, see? So the separatist movement, see, within the mind, the ego disappears, right? So mind remains. But where is the separation? I don't know. What is even unity? I don't know, right? Because as I said, without thought, it is not inside, outside, right? Without thought, concept, without the need of knowledge, it's impossible to speak about reality and illusion, cause and effect. It's all thought. Can you see that? Who is this I? And the seeker is left alone, scratching its head. No answers to the questioners, eh? Because the questioners, the answers are food for the questioner to keep on answering more questions. The movement is carries on. Why this? And then reincarnation, and then liberation, and then karma, and then free will, and then tantra, yantra, mantra, and then, I don't know, whatever. See, 9/11, theory, conspiracy theory. It can be anything, right? It's food for the mind. It doesn't stop the movement, see? More bones out of itself. So the questions are within the questioner. It's asking about what it contains, the knowledge that it has. Oh, reincarnation, liberation, and bondage, free will, and karma, and my wife, and my potential, and how can I access to it, and all that. It doesn't stop that movement. We want that movement to stop, at least for a second. See, we want that movement to stop long enough to understand what it is. And this is only when you don't give food to the monkey. No bananas for the monkey. No answers, no knowledge. Who is the monkey that is asking the question? Is there? When you look at the who is that? This is it. Julia, who is there? How many? And who is counting them? It's one movement. See, oh, there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 thoughts. See? The thought thinks, right? But a trap. So if you see the trap, right, which is that movement, It temporarily ceases to exist, it stops, at least it slows down, right? Nothing. Nothing to seek, nothing to find, nothing to nothing. No movement, right? Still is there. That's the secret. Oh, but at least it's, right? It's not seeking, right? No object, it's a subject, self-aware. It's not thinking, no, it's what? It's just witnessing. Right? But it still is a witness, right? Still is I. It's not moving, not too much, right? But it still is awake, it has to be awake and alive, it's fantastic. Nobody says it's bad, but it seems incredible, the sense of an I. Right? It's not even pure, because pure is good, kind, lovely, gentle, sweet, friendly, towards empathy. Right? This is neither pure, it's not dull, right? It's not active, it's not pure. Right? That's mind. Sense of being. Actually, it's the knowledge of I am. But I am the one that knows I am. Can you see that? It's amazing. It's a reflection. Can you see that? It's a reflection of I. It's what I am. See, what I know. See, still is mind. It's mine. See? Still I know, right? So what is I really? This is what happens. When you see the I thought, right? The meditator, the seeker, it's not moving. But still there is an identity with it, yes or no?
Yes.
It feels like I.
No.
Eh? Good. But how can it be I if I know it? So you need the I thought to be still long enough, see, for this to happen. There's something here that is aware of I. See? I am aware of I. So which one is I? Because this one I know. The one I think I am, I know. See? Then who am I? This I you can never know. See? You can only be it. See? The one that knows I am, you will never know. This is why the search will never help, right? Because it will never get there. It's there, and it's you. See? And you will never know yourself. See? Neither objectively or subjectively, because you are neither a subject, neither a subject nor an object. Can you see that now? I cannot know myself. I only can be I. I can only be, see? And everything collapses, right? The I thought is no longer me, see? It's no longer I. As a seeker, right? I am no longer the seeker, right? Because the seeker I know, right? So the seeker not even no longer I am, because I never was. See, it was just an identity with it, see? Or not even an identity attached to identity. This is identity, right? So not even identity is for me, right? It doesn't belong to I. But this has to stop for a second moving, right? Like the seeker, which is what you still may believe you are, right? But I cannot be this seeker, right? The I thought, see? The one that is there. Nothing is here, silence is there. See? How can I be that if I know it, right? So when it stays, it's still long enough, see, that happens. Oh God. It's like kind of a disengagement, right? It, then this one, the movement of this one changes. See? So it's no longer a seeker. It was never as if it was never anybody. So the mind remained as mind. See? And I remain as I. So this gets transformed. The energy, which is the mind within consciousness, changes. So no more I and you. See, but I am you. Right? I still recognize you. But even if I call you Margaret, I don't know what is there. You understand that? Because I no longer go with the thought, with the name, with the form. Because Bob is only what my sense organ says to my brain and the awareness that receives that information. Can you see that? So I don't know what is that. She is Margaret. Hello, Margaret. But I don't know what Margaret is, see? Because I know what is that. Can you see that? I see myself, right? But the third Margaret is not there. Even if you tell me that's Margaret, as soon as the word Margaret finishes, see, I don't know what is there. So the mind remains, right? It's just that to refer to something, it doesn't identify anything, limits anything, right? I and you, it's just thought. It remains a thought. See, there is no I and you. There is no two separate entities here. See, the sense of separation within the mind disappears. So the relationship also. Actually, there was never a relationship. There cannot be relationship. See, because there is no two. We cannot be even united because it is one. Right? It was never separated. It cannot be united because there is no two to unite each other. It is all one. So you need the mind to be quiet long enough for all this to be understood. Right? And the mind cannot understand it, right? Because the mind is thought. Mind cannot understand anything. Mind asks a question but cannot understand anything. Because mind is not a tool for understanding, right? It's a tool of communication, of expression. Cannot understand anything. You can understand this without the need of mind. Then you use the mind to explain the understanding, see? To describe the fact. But there is no question, there is no confusion, it's an answer, right? Not even an answer, it's just a description of a fact. So the mind changes, can you see that? There is no doubt, there is no doubter, right? But what comes out of it is clear, right? And this clarity, no more confusion.
Where is the difference in being enlightened or not?
Not much. Only the sense of separation disappeared, but the rest of your life may remain identical. See? Your qualities, what you like and dislike, what you want and don't want, all these may remain. It will be okay whether you have it or not. See? I still like to go every day with my son on the bike and go for a little drive and have an ice cream, see, and have a nice time, why not, right? And play with the balloons and stuff, or have a cup of coffee, or read the newspapers or something like that. Right? Some kind of a... Martha doesn't disappear. Right? It just, it may change, right? But the mind changes, Martha changes, right? Martha, isn't it? Right? So change in the behavior, see? Energy changes, the behavior of matter changes, right? Consciousness. It may happen. You may still carry on with your cup of tea and your piece of cake and you go for a walk in the morning and whatever, watching this TV program and listening to this music or something like that, you know? And I'm vegetarian or whatever it is and you go along with it, so something may change, right? Because you are not rigid anymore. The identity with a particular pattern of behavior is more flexible, right? So I can see, have another Alternatives, see, another potentiality that is there that I can experience, that I can be because it's me also, right? So the limitations, the borders, it collapses. That's the difference. I still drink my two nice cup of coffee a day. You see? I like to cook my chapati, so I have to stop because I'm only fruits and veggies for a few days, right? I like it. Right? And if I can have it, I'll have it, for sure. If I can't, right? Oops. Right? That's the difference, right? It's not much of a conflict. See, or you are not affected at all, a little bit bothered by what is happening. It's like, damn it, and it finishes it. It's not I anymore, right? If it is I, two, 3, 4 days, right? This is just 3 seconds. Damn it, puff, finish. There's no more I in the mind. So that's the difference. Life goes more or less the same, right? You still have to go to the bank and try to get one piece of paper coming out of it with 2,000 rupees. You make 1 hour queue to take one piece of paper coming out of the machine to survive 1.5 day, right? So what is the difference? Right? And I still have to pay the rent, right? And the internet, by the way. Thanks for reminding me. See, so my mind, if there is ego, it's one kind of PA. It's a pain in the ass, right? Without ego, it still is a PA, it's my personal assistant. See? That's what changes. The quality of the mind changes. It works for you, it doesn't make you work. Right? You have to, see, it works for you. Right? And remind you of things. So it functions because the mind operates, the mind simply functions. It's a functioning, right? It's not a separate entity, a self, that's the whole point. And it still functions, right? I have to pay the internet, I have to go to the bank, see. But I don't have cash, then I have to see if I have enough in my account so I can make a money transfer so that saves me from, see, then I can pay. I have to do it today, call the guy, rent also, whatever. I have to make the water tank, change it from there to here. See, and the money arrive, and I have to make the transfer from Moscow to Talala. See, the mind still is working, right? But it's not that heavy anymore. See? More light. It's just working. Mind still is working. The I is not working. See? I am not working. Mind is working, see? And it doesn't make me work. It works for me. It reminds me things. It's fantastic, right? And you don't have to make an effort. There was never an effort, right? Because the effort is mind itself, right? I have to think, I have to. It's a thought, isn't it? And then suddenly you realize, my God, my mind was always working by itself. See? I was never thinking. Thinking was simply taking place all along. And then you understand what you call yourself. That's a self-inquiry. So you understand the content of your consciousness, which is yourself, mind. See? As you know yourself. This is what you know. And then you start, my God, is what I know, it is what I am, right? And that question by itself already creates a movement of disidentification. Because if I question myself, see, I already, see? Start detaching from myself, right? I say, who is the questioner? No answer for the questioner. He gives continuity to the illusion, right? Who is the questioner? And you rest in peace, right? And there is peace, right? Now, who experienced that peace? It cannot be I, right? Because I is thought. But it feels like thought, I, says there is peace, right? there is silence. Still is objectifying it. Is neither a subject nor an object, right? No? I cannot experience it. I am it. I am this. Then I am that. Another trap. Next trap, I am this and that. And. Then this is that. And who is who? What is what? Right? If it is. See? It finishes. That's the inquiry, right? I am this. No, sorry. This I know. It's not I. And I am I. Right? But I am I implies I am not this. See? You just flip the coin. Right? So you go from radically in, to be radically in and as the relative point of view. And you go radically, see, to be in and as the absolute point of view. You can't separate them, right? This is identity. This is I am that. He came here like that. And I told him, I am what? Right? I am this. Only this. Now I am that. Only that. See? And this is an alter ego. It's enlightenment in a way, right? But still his ego is there. Because enlightened one is that. I'm just a witness. All this worldly life you're living. No. See? Still there is I and you. Right? So this is that. And that is this. Then I am what? Who is doing what? For whom, right? If there is not even one, right? Because one is mine, I, and then two, three, four, five, you, he, she, it, right? So without one, there is not even one, then. Everything finishes there. The inquiry brings you to this understanding. No inquirer, no questions, no answers. So who is who, what is what? No answer. There is no answer. Right? So the questioner can never get any answer. Right? Actually, the questioner will disappear, right? That's the whole point. Well, does it disappear? No. What disappears then? Within the questioner, the idea of separation disappears. Now it's not a questioner, right? It has no questions. It delivers answers. It delivers the knowledge because it's knowledge itself, right? That's what it does. It works. For you, it's no longer you, it's no longer I. This is what happens. Right? I'm hungry. I am on diet. Yes, sir.
Может быть, это интересный пример. У меня нет вопроса, я просто хороший пример, пример когда-то привел.
Что?
Он на сатсанге когда-то привел хороший пример. Я сейчас помню.
In the satsang, you made a good example.
Там в комнате было много деревянных вещей, стулья, алтарь, разные вещи.
There were a lot of wood things in this hall. There are table, chairs, etc.
И он спросил у людей, что это, да, стулья, алтарь, это то, это другое. Но никто не заметил, что это дерево все.
And then you ask, you point to the thing, and then you ask, what is this? You point to the table and ask, what is this? You point to the chair and ask, what is this? But you didn't ask, what are they made for? They didn't guess that they all of them made from the wood.
Like the chair and the plastic.
Not plastic, covered,
So is the chair? Yes, but is the chair is a plastic?
Yes, there's two plastic.
There is no chair. There is no plastic. Because they're one, right?
I want to say that everything the wood and the plastic, there is a basic tomato or something.
Yes, that's the essence. The wood is the essence of the chair, but the chair is the wood and the wood is the chair.
Just there was many things, but one says today, and I understand the word, say, it will be thoughts or some art. It
can be anything.
Yeah.
Now, what is all that when you don't think about it? What is a chair when you don't think about it? Even if it is in front of you, and you don't think that's a chair, so what is that?
But I understood that, but I can express it somehow.
Yes, you can. I understand it. There is one source, one essence from where everything. That's it. Ludmila, any question? No? You can remain in Samadhi. I forgot your name.
Helena.
Huh?
Helena.
Helena, like Ellen, like Helen. That's the Estonian version of Ellen. Helena. Helena, right? Helena. When are you guys going back to Estonia? I forgot. When are you guys going? Oh, good, good, good. Plenty time. We have plenty time. Yes, sorry, can you see?
What is it?
My feet, can you see?
Yes.
They're swollen, huh?
Yes.
Too much time seated and lying. So I'm going to rent a bicycle for a few days to move. Not good news. Too much time seated. 4 or 5 hours a day, that's too much. And I don't walk much, bike, going and come. So I have to start moving a little bit. Interesting, right? Yeah. All around the ankles. I had it before, but before it was worse. It was having a acid uric level too high, and I have crystals. You know crystals? On my foot, that was unbearable. You couldn't even walk. Ow! Whatever you touch, ow, ow, ow. Because too much physical work, not even mental stress, it's too much stress for the body, traveling so much. Now it's only the circulation, before it was even more. But it's okay, a few days walking and exercising, they'll come back to normal. And they start aching a little bit. When it aches, you have to do exercises, that means you have to move them. See, when you... Don't worry, it'll survive. It happened before. Comes in the package. Interesting, right? Everything collapses. You carry on in Samadhi there. Thomas, your back aches. It does. That's why you're lying down like that. I know. Your back aches. So to do will not do. And to be, you already are. So, what is next? Right? Eat your chapatis, that's next. What is next? Lunch. That's the only thing that you will think of. is your German translator?
Good.
But she is on her own.
So, no questions today, my friend. Your name?
Kolya.
Or Nikolai. Yuli, any questions to you? No? Ludmila? Маленький вопрос.
Может, у меня вариант, или это не совсем кайф проживания из темы, которую мы тут изучаем? Может ли ум формировать реальность? Или это не совсем корректно из той темы, которую мы тут
изучаем? Conform the reality, or it's not according to the this subject. Or it's not concerning our subject.
Can the mind make reality? That's what.
Можно тогда я скажу одну историю, и потом задам вопрос. Можно я скажу историю?
Can I tell you a story?
Mm-hmm. Then I ask
the question.
How big is it? How long is the story?
Little story or
something? Mind can create reality, yes. You can modify it. What you call reality is consciousness, and consciousness is not real. So you can modify it. Mind in reality is a modification already, but there is the belief that it can modify it. It's the sense of doership within the modification process. Can I modify something, is what you mean, see, with the mind. Can I create my reality, right? Mm-hmm. Yes, you can. You will create your illusion, not your reality.
But
it's not according to
our... No, it is part of it. See, you can create it or you can let it happen. It makes no difference. See, you want to create something because you want something better, right? Because the sense of differentiation still operates there. Let's say that to be now in a fourth dimension, parallel universe, is better than to be here and now. Right? So because there is a status quo, it is better. No, you will move, you will make an effort to get there. But when you get there, you realize that it is just different. See? It's just a little bit more of what is there. Right? So it's a sense of differentiation, right? That is still is operating in your mind, ego, right? That first gives a status quo to this state. This is a lower state of consciousness. I need to move to a higher plane, right? You can do that. Of course you can. But when the traveler gets there, that's the status of the ego, comparing this is higher, this is lower. Without ego, this movement can take place by itself. You will find sometimes seeing something, knowing something, perceiving something, being somewhere, you don't even know how you got there. More interesting to me. Because this movement that you want to do by effort, by will, happens automatically all the time. Yes, they do. This is one of them.
Допустим, что ты говоришь? Я говорю, что будет так, так и так. Это меня заживает, когда потом встречается. И я не понимаю, что ты речь на то, что я сказала, или просто это как-то случилось само собой.
Я бы честно
говорю, потому что я сказала просто сейчас. Ну, немножко так было. Но несколько дней назад я сказала, что будет так, так и так.
Some days ago, I said that would be like this, I probably so predict something.
You thought about it, you desired this, I want this to happen, or you saw that this was going to happen, because now we're mixing prediction with creativity, with creation. Only you know, if you find yourself saying something, or if you find yourself consciously thinking, I want this to happen. Even though there was never a you, neither having the vision or having the desire. You are part of the vision and part of the desire, part of the movement, right? That's what really matters. Because as I said, this movement can happen with or without thought. But it is thought that is interested. Thought is interested in thought. I mean, you can. You can think 20 things, 20 times something, and that something may show up. It is possible. Quite possible. It's a possibility.
Мне интересно, если бы я подумала по-другому, оно бы случилось по-другому или вообще не
было? It's interesting to me, if I thought about something, but in a different way, so it would happen like I thought about it or in...
See, that's the problem with the mental projection, because there is so much stress about how it's going to be, so it's better not to think about it. Yes, and everything happens. It's even better. I'm telling you, if you need something, it will come. Don't worry about anything. See, everything is possible. Everything is there. It's more than what you need, see, and more than what you want is there. So why do you look for it? Because you think it is not there. And you want to make sure that it is there, right? So behind the movement is fear. I want to know what is there. I'm afraid that it's not going to be the way I... So all that movement is thought, and this is fear, right? Actually, why do I even want to move away from here? Why do I want to go to a fourth dimension? Why am I even thinking and talking about it? Fear is there. If I get married, how is it going to be? Shall I try one of those or not? Right? Nobody knows, right?
No.
So better better one moment at a time, not knowing what the hell is going on. That's my experience. That says what any master said also to me, the same thing. Just be, my teacher told me, don't force anything, he said. Allow things to happen by itself, he said. Don't force anything. Allow things to happen by itself. Actually, he went even further. He said, don't do anything unless there is a demand for it. Stop looking for something to do. And just be. And then if you will know if there is something to do or not. So there is nothing to do. Right? But even for myself, he said, don't do anything that only somebody asks you to do. So basically, forget about living for yourself. So forget about yourself. There is no yourself. And everything came. Everything always, something happens. Nothing is lacking. Everything is taken care. Somehow. In a way, you take care of yourself without knowing it. You don't need to know it even, you just... It works. But there is no other way you want it in it, see? You can't control it, right? But it works. And it's way less stressful than trying to know how it's going to be tomorrow.
Right?
No stress and it works. It's like the whole consciousness gets jealous because you don't pay attention to it. It's like your girlfriend gets jealous because you don't look at it. Look at her. And it dances for you in front. Like, Parvati dancing for Shiva. Why don't you look at me anymore? You are only self-aware. Right. So when you ignore the world, then it comes to you. Do you want some bananas? You haven't come to the market for 1 week. So I thought you're hungry. Right? You haven't come to the bank for 1 month, so I thought you need money, and then the money comes. You haven't think about this for some time, so I'm here to bring you this. Right? It works. It's not that you become super rich or anything, but you can't complain, no stress also at the same time. Good. In my country, we say every child comes with a baguette under the arm. He comes with two sacks of gречка. Right? So don't think. And realize that everything is already happening. Everything is okay. Everything is there, everything is complete. He's hungry. He was looking for an excuse. I have to stretch my legs. What should I do with this energy called hunger? I need to go. Let's go. It's time. Me too. I need to stretch my legs. So come this afternoon if you want to, if you feel like it. Nice to talk to you. Nice to see you again. Come, if you came. It's not too much, then tomorrow morning. Yeah, you do, you like to go inside and all that stuff. If you came, then that's it. I know, look at that. I also want to stop, but I can't. You're a lucky woman. Can you stop the computer, Julie? Then see you tomorrow or this afternoon?
No, tomorrow.
Tomorrow, good.
It's good for me.
Good, good. Mm-hmm. That's it.
Well, I'm here on my own.
What are you doing now? What are you doing now?
Doing now?
Yes.
Go to Ashram.